in Philadelphia this coming Monday at the Spectrum. WCW Monday Nitro coming your way live. Still to come in this telecast, we will hear from the Giant. First interview since he reached out with a big hand to tag in Lex Luger. Gave Luger the win in the four-corner tag match, propelling Luger to face Hollywood Hulk Hogan a little bit later in this year. Plus, we couldn't get a straight answer from Dean Malenko about who he was. We'll show you what happened during the Malenko-Benoit match, how Eddie Guerrero kind of got involved in that match as well. Still to come on Saturday night, but look at this big man, would you?
Yeah, so strong and powerful. Learning his trade, if you will, still. But very dangerous if he gets you in a situation and he gets that full Nelson on you. I mean, he can be a real powerful individual, but still learning his trade. Good matchup for him, though. Try to get you to pay one to here on Saturday night.
Against Roger Boone in this one-on-one matchup. Plus, what a statement Ric Flair made. He'll be coming back to wrestle in Charlotte, North Carolina on May 18th at Slamboree. You're going to have more on that big mega event Sunday, May 18th at the Independence Arena in the weeks to come here on all of our programs on TBS and the WCW Network. But look at the power of Max here. Boone trying everything. The big man won't budge.
Yeah, Boone really can't outpower him, and I don't know what he's trying to do. Should have grabbed a leg and tried to take him down or something, because as long as he's standing up with this power that he has, I'm talking about Max, woo, that's what's going to happen to you. But you only learn by getting in there with a guy like this. And I guarantee you something else is happening. Dallas Page, Sting, are they friends? If not, what a combination that would be. What power players they have become, especially already. Diamond Dallas Page confrontation thing. Come on, Hogan. Everybody wants Hogan, Tony.
Yeah, calling out the Macho Man. You know, when Hogan came out there, and we're going to show the fans this later on, and he told the Macho Man, you know, you're hurt. I'll take care of this. At first, the Macho Man didn't like that.
Yeah.
And as we know, the Macho Man's a little bit different than most people.
Yeah.
And
whoa,
he's got a short fuse.
Yeah.
And here we go, the big Full Nelson.
Yeah, and swinging Full Nelson. See, that's different than a regular Full Nelson that is, you're just standing steady. That was a swinging Full Nelson. A lot of power. Max to the pay window Saturday night.
And more to come with us on TBS. Come on back.